Just hard enough. Pero todavía hay de que respirar. Feeling like I'm finally done with love. Runs like a drug down through my blood. Pero no es el momento en que parar. La fuerza y el hambre que tiene mi gente. La raza morena lo lleva la vena. Hunger in my heart, I'm an animal.
Porque todavía hay de que respirar.
Ooh, she never settled down for a second place. Looks so sweet, but you can't taste. See it in my face, she won't hesitate. She won't hesitate. La fuerza y el hambre que tiene mi gente. La raza morena lo lleva la vena.
I'm sure you've heard this all before. Sure you look familiar. Sure the cost of living keep on rising with no limits. Need the name of politician, give up about your feelings. Name a single trend that didn't end up like a gimmick. Think there's something in the water. Tell me what the mission is. I see the child cold work in Michigan. Tire match my melanin. Black or black is militant. Represents my diligence. I see through that privilege. Something's in the water.
Well, here we are on the final day of the season with a side that has something to play for, no question about that. Having won their last game against the odds, now again, probably against the odds, they've got to go for another win, and should they get it to double up victories in the last two games of the season, they will stay up, and they deserve to if they can produce those results.
Oh, too right. I mean, we've seen it time and again. Strange things happen at this point in the season. Strange results. And we might get another one here.
Edwards. Well, then it goes. Oh, that's good defending. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Shot on! Barrett!
That's so straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but it would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
He's not going to get away with this, surely. That'll be a booking. he just lost the plot for a moment. He won't want to lose his place in the game, and his teammates actually getting around him saying, just calm down, you can win us this match.
Yeah, they know how important he is to them because he's one of the best finishers around. They don't want to lose him, that's for sure.
Not gone for goal, gone short.
And shoots!
And the assistant signals for the throw. Put in from the wide area.
Can he finish?
And he gives it back to it.
Got to be quick now.
Well, the referee has blown for the free kick. I don't think he's going to produce the yellow card. Well, it is very early in the game, and he might make a rod for his own back, the referee. If he had produced a card, we perhaps wouldn't end with 11 players on the pitch. So I'd applaud him for that.
Yeah, I would as
well. Hit it well!
Well, you know what's coming, but stopping it is an entirely different matter. They couldn't stop this free kick. And no wonder the players are all going to him for a truly great free kick.
Well, you could argue a keeper should not be beaten from that distance, but when you can strike the ball like that, he had no chance.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. McCulloch. And Johnson. Barker moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here.
Needs to stay cool now. The goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp.
Here's Edwards.
Probing with the pass.
He wasn't fazed by facing a player who's already got the better of him in this game.
Well, he's got his defenders out of jail there because they allowed the striker to run free.
Clarkson!
There was the opportunity to extend this lead.
Yeah, he took it early, maybe a bit too early as it turned out.
Put into the middle.
Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it.
McCulloch. Barker. Kabul. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Shah. Intercepted well. Goes out wide again, looking to use the full width of the pitch, but it didn't quite come off that time. Kabul, and it goes out from the header for a throw.
Gone for the ball.
He's got some room out here in the wide position. Free kick here. Well, he's spoken to the player. Just a little dressing down rather than a booking.
Yeah, a bit of sensible man management from that man in black, and you like to see that. He's normally good from the...
Has a go here!
The free kick couldn't have been placed better, and the goalkeeper totally bamboozled by it. Well, I wonder whether the goalkeeper will blame himself for this, but it looked a good finish, even though he did get a touch.
Yeah, he's getting a few stares off his defenders. They thought he should have done better.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Probing the pass.
Delivered into the box.
And the chip. It's in! Fantastic! always chip the goalkeeper.
He had a look up, he saw the keeper's position, and what a cheeky finish.
Off we go again, 2-1. Wilson. Well, he's taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner. In goes the corner. Brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
Shah. Maybe took his eye off the ball. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition. Here's Edwards. Now Wilson. Chance to put it in the box from here. Looking for teammates in the middle. Well, that's not a problem for the defender. He can deal with it easily. Neatly intercepted. Now this is an interesting attack. Spotted that well and intercepted. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. Gets his cross in. Well, that's a fantastic goal. They're starting to fear the worst here, the players, the manager, the supporters, because it does look as though they're going to go down now. They've not played well in this match. They've not played well all season. They've got to try and find a way to get the goals, to get them a draw.
It looks like good night, God bless to me, barring a miraculous comeback, and I just can't see that happening.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Taking it on the fall to score.
Well, it's a fantastic strike, so spectacular.
He took it on, and that showed a bit of courage, but he was rewarded for his bravery with the perfect volley.
Well, sometimes they can fly into row Z, but that one, back of the net. Well done, son.
The referee has indicated
Shah.
A minimum of 3 minutes.
It's a good cross. It's a miss at a significant time. Will that come back to haunt him? They could have been pulling ahead.
Yeah, you see it so often. But they are still in charge of this match.
Shah. Taking on the defenders. And it's the half. Still great anticipation here as we get ready for the second half. Can really get at the opposition here. Good strong tackle. Great change of direction. Brilliant balance.
Well, completely dumbfounded the defender there.
Might have played him in here. It's one back. Well, he clears the danger. Barrett. Wilson. Barrett. Here's the chance to get in the cross. And that shot's blocked very quickly. And that will clear the danger. Got to be. Good work by the goalkeeper. Well defended, not just getting across. He thought quickly as well. Clarkson. And they've got a man out wide. Good idea. Pass not executed with enough subtlety, really. The run was a good one. On the move and able to cut out the pass. the pressure now coming from the away team to get their challenges in further up the pitch, not make it easy for the opposing team to pass the ball.
Yeah.
Real opening now.
He's gone in with the header, but the ball nowhere near going into the net.
I think it's come off the top of his head, that one.
Good screening, and he's kept the ball.
That's a great interception.
So we'll restart with a throw-in.
Edwards. Barrett. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Guided through. And the ball knocked away long. Shah.
And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here.
And now the shot! So close, just got to keep calm. Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match. We probably saw the goal coming. I'm not sure the goalkeeper saw the ball coming.
I don't think, look at the look of disgust he's getting off his defenders there.
Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score. And that's across the field to try and switch the play. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away. Defended well.
It's gone out for a throw.
Dobie, it's Bailey, and they've spread it out wide here, cleared away by the defender.
Here's McCulloch.
Shah
can't keep the ball at the moment.
Dobie. And shoots! Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone.
Trying to get the ball.
Shah.
Clarkson. And it's Wilson.
Well, I like the look of this attack.
Pilkington. More positive from the away team now, getting the challenges in further up the pitch, higher press.
Yeah, I think the break is definitely on.
And he knocks in the goal.
Well, he never looked like passing there. His head stayed down. He knew exactly what he wanted to do in that breakaway.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Barrett. If the referee gives more than a free kick here, he'll be off. He's already been booked. It's the kind of challenge that, when you're carrying a yellow card, carries a bit of risk, too much risk for him here. He's sent off.
Yeah, as soon as he went into it, I thought he was in trouble, and I think he realised that as well. Well, I think he's...
Well, a free kick that was, in the end, just too high.
Yeah, I think probably the keeper got his angles covered there.
Been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in.
Lost the ball. 10 minutes left of regular time. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top, and the header doesn't really challenge him.
He could have thrown his cap on that one. Poor header.
Possession here with Seoul. What we get to see, of course, the assistants don't. Whether that'll change down the years, I'm not sure. But anyway, the replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no
good vision here.
Time ticking away, and they...
Wonderful chance! And he scores! It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form. Well, a wonderful achievement to get three goals in a team like this, against opposition like this. It's a special day.
Certainly is, for a special player too. A player that is the clinical sort, and he's shown us that today.
McCulloch, now Tackler, Johnson, Kabul. That was a foul. The referee's allowed the game to go on. He's entitled to do that. Well, this is certainly going to be within their range now that the free kick has been given. He's gone back, the referee, to book the offender. He let the play go on. It was good work by the official, but he's quite entitled to book the player now.
Well, he's always going to get a yellow for that, wasn't he? It was a silly challenge. And
has a go here. That's a good try from the free kick from long range and pretty close.
Yeah, he really did connect with that cleanly.
Trying to steer it through. Gets his cross in. Keeper not taking any chances, not wanting to catch that one. He's punched it away. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Good place to win the ball here. Could be a yellow card here for that foul. For the ref, a decision, and the decision is yellow.
I don't think anybody, least of all the player, can have any complaints about that.
Well, space to get the cross in. In comes the challenge. It's a good cross. Could pull one back here, and they have done. Whoa, what a finale in these closing minutes. Can they get an equaliser?
Well, it all looked done and dusted, didn't it? I think the crowd believed that. Not anymore, they don't.
They want to get back for the kickoff because they have got this goal. Now they're just one down, but time is really ticking on.
I thought they were red on the feet there, Martin, but a goal out of nothing, and who knows?
McCulloch. And then